Hello everybody, this is Animals Healthcare and I'm at our guest house right now. But we just received an emergency call informing about a mama cat who was selling at the cat meat shop. So right now, let's follow me and we will rescue the first mama cat this year. Let's go.
Mày chơi như con nãy á.
She has ringworm over here. You see that? Her fur was lost.
Hey, Mama. Hey. Are you okay? I'm not sure, but maybe she's going to give birth. You can see that she's feeling a little bit scaring, of course. Look at our cat. Our mama cat. She feel tired. You feel tired? Hey, mama. She looks so tired. But you are safe now. Okay, you're safe now. If you want to keep bird, you can do it. Okay, that is here with you.
Hello everybody, I'm with our cat right now. I have a choose for her name. This is Rose. Rose is a kind of flower. It's a very, very sweet flower. The smell is also very great, and I really hope that that will be the meanings for her life from now. I hope that she will become beautiful, she will become strong and healthy like a rose flower. Okay, so this is a very, very special moment of our cat house in this year. One of the first mama cat was rescued, and maybe she's going to give birth just next few days. This is unbelievable, and it's very, very it's really emotional for me right now. I cannot keep my tear, and I really hope that you guys can stay here just a few moments more to give her some love and encouragement under comments. And please help me to share this video for other animal lovers, for cat lovers around your countries, your friends, maybe others. We will see more about her story next few days when she gives birth. Rose, I love you so much. Okay, you're safe now. So any sharing and watching from you guys, we have it a lot. We help Rose a lot to become normally in our living environment, not being scared anymore, and she will feel safe right here at our guest house. And the second thing that I want to say that our guest house is running over the very, very hard time. So any donation from you guys will help us a lot to take care for Rose and her babies in the future. Thank you so much for Rose. Okay, I want to say thank you guys so much if you have any donation for her. Okay, so see you guys in next update.